library on 5th and West 42nd. We've got dozens of civilians here. Requesting fire and force to destroy the
Captain Charlie, Bravo Company is on route to scout. Link up with them and advance to the terminal.
All outlying fire teams to the west of the terminus. Regroup at the public library for a control fall back to Central Station. Evac will start via eastbound tunnels within the hour. Time is against us, gentlemen. Barkley out.
All units, this is Charlie 7. Fall back to the front of the library.
Gunship incoming! Get out! Take cover!
Get that fucking fire on that thing!
Everywhere! Get across the street! Move! Move!
Cover! Cover! Get out of the building! Oh, shit! Haul ass! Move!
Of you, clear the airspace.
This is our last shot, gentlemen.
Over here! We need covering fire! They're coming over the ridge! Fire! Fire! Here they come! Take cover!
Move out!
Through the gates! Move! Move!
Yeah! waiting for us. We link up on West 42nd Street. Move out!
Through the decon tent. Move!
Hell of a show back there, man. Resupply and push on through.
What the hell's happening?
It's gonna get ugly. This way! Let's move!
Convoy's ready to roll. Secure the area. We gotta get the civilians out.
Keep your heads down and keep moving. Go!
Come on, people! Move!
Get your cover!
There are more hostiles! Incoming!
Squid drop ship incoming! Light her up!
Fire! Fire!
Hurrah!
At all above ground entry points and mine the underground approaches at a safe distance from the main structure. I want civilians and wounded escorted to the lower levels immediately pending evacuation. And why am I still being shelled from the western approach? I ordered those mortars taken out half an hour ago. I want that line of fire blocked. Echo 15, get it done.